Fancy doing something a little sinful in the eyes of the Lord, Pudding?
Like what?
Oh, they say this lockdown could be the start of a new baby boom. We could do a little bit.
Have you met our housekeeper's son, little Willy?
I have to say the little bastard does look familiar. Bend over, little Willy.
Lionel, what are you doing?
I heard if you see a child, you should kick it up the arse, because it's either coming from trouble or about to start some.
Lionel, Martha's asked us to help home educate little Willy until the schools reopen.
Running amok, is he? Tell Martha to make him a Velcro suit, stick him to a wall, and thrash him twice daily with a bunch of nettles. That'll educate the little bastard.
I was thinking more along the lines of how the world works, Lionel.
Oh, right. As you like, my love, as you like. Sit. Now, Willy, when you return to school, you'll find your friends' brains have turned to shit. But it's not these football-loving, Xbox-playing nitwits, thumbing a syllabus a century out of date, that's the problem. There's more than a virus coming along the one belt, one Marco Polo road, Willy. And they're smart, motivated, and they're taking over a business near you, Willy. So tell me, are you gonna be a clock-watching, ticket-punching wage slave? Are you gonna return to Guatemala or wherever the hell you're from to save up a few shekels just to return to wipe my ass when I'm older?
Lionel!
Or a moral-slashing, dollar-swilling, corporate-kill-all, multi-million, globalized, motherfucking titan of industry!
Lionel!
Oh, sorry, my love. Just impressing upon Willy a few of his options. Does this boy speak?
Martha told me Willy would like to be a soldier.
Now, Willy, I want you to meet my new teaching assistant, all the way from Planet Hollywood, just for you. So pay attention. There's still a few campaigns left. This man, Willy, with a handful of ragtag mujahideen, drove the whole Russian army back and stopped the spread of their cheap energy to Europe single-handedly.
I'm not sure Lionel single-handedly is a word.
Very good, Mrs. C. Hey, Lionel, I'd like to ask you about this Picasso you got right here. I mean, how does an ex-brigadier afford something like that?
Normally, I would say it was a gift from a sultan whose daughter I rescued from a nasty bunch of mentalists with no sense of fun. But I like you, Rambo, so I'm gonna be straight with you. I paid $63 million in cash for it. How? Papers need to be signed with my say-so, and my say-so could greenlight the launch of 10 Stinger-guided set-your-tits-on-fire Stinger missiles. Dropping 500,000 tons of hillside straight on the heads of 2 Angora goats suspected of starting a jihad. I was so deep in bungs and bribes, sucking on the arms manufacturer's teat, that only my arsehole was visible.
We get the picture, Lionel, unfortunately.
So you see, little Willy, long gone are the days when you could bayonet an enemy through the eye socket. Hey, Lionel, we gotta get little Willy out on a field trip.
I think I still have some rounds of depleted uranium somewhere in the attic. Can't let all these lab technicians and their silent viruses of biological weapons have all the fun. What do you say, little Willy? Get you a hip flask of lemonade and a last crack at the backwater fuzzy wuzzy.
Oh, dear God.
Now, little Willy, these fools down here are developing weapons of mass destruction.
Are they really, Uncle Lionel?
Hey, Lionel, the kid catches on quick, huh?
They may not have weapons of mass destruction, Willy,
But mum's the word, eh? Mum's the word.